Did you know you could make a football helmet out of a milk jug? Draw the helmet shape onto the milk jug and cut out. Paint the helmet with acrylic paint. I'm making a Ravens helmet, so my helmet will be black. Twist two pipe cleaners together and cover with duct tape. Attach the face guard to the helmet with hot glue. Glue on accents to finish your football helmet decoration. You can use the same technique with water bottles to make fun mini football helmets. Thank you so much for watching.